It's the Mickey Mouse Clubhouse. Come inside, it's fun inside. It's the Mickey Mouse Clubhouse.
Roll call! Donald!
Present!
Daisy!
Here!
Goofy!
Here!
Pluto! Minnie! Mickey!
Right here!
It's the Mickey Mouse Clubhouse. Come inside, it's fun inside.
Hello, everybody! Welcome to Katie's birthday party puppet show! My friends and I are gonna make a birthday cake for Katie! Can you help us make a birthday cake?
Yeah!
But Mickey, Katie's crying! How are we gonna do the show with Katie crying? Katie, can you sit down so we can do a show for you?
Come here. You want to sit over here with us? Yeah. Okay. Sit with Mama.
Alright,
I'm
going to
go up here.
Alright. But Mickey, we don't know how to make a birthday cake.
Daddy. I know what to do. You need a recipe. Oh, what are we going to do now? I dropped all of our recipes and they got all mixed up.
That's okay, Google. Do you know who we can call when we need help? Everybody know?
Zoe, who do you call?
Everybody say it with me.
And our handy helper can help us. Now let's see. I had a recipe for pizza and salad and birthday cake, and they got all mixed up. Can you kids help us figure out which ingredients go back in the birthday cake recipe?
Okay, let's see now. It looks like we've already got milk in our recipe. Do cucumbers go in a recipe for cake?
No!
What about flour? Does flour go?
Yes!
And eggs! Eggs go in a recipe for cake?
Yes!
Great! Just one more ingredient to go. Does pepperoni go in a birthday cake?
No!
How about sugar?
Yes!
Great! We completed our recipe. Now, we just need to find all these ingredients and mix them together. Hey there, old pal, old Pluto.
Who's that?
What's that? What's that, Pluto? You say Donald and Daisy were playing hide and seek with our eggs, and they hit them all around this room? The eggs are hidden here?
Oh, gee, Mickey, if we don't have any eggs, then we can't make Kitty's birthday cake.
Oh, Goofy, I'm sure we can find where they hidden if we look really hard. Do you kids think you can help us find some eggs for Kitty's birthday cake? Yes! But first we'll need to find something to put them in. Let's ask Toodles. Say it with me.
Tool or a mixing blender?
Get eggs in.
Thank you.